Good morning students, welcome to the St. Thomas School. Today we are going to learn Standard 4 English Grammar. In our previous video we learned about future tense and also completed exercise A. Today we are going to complete exercise B. Fill in the blanks with the future tense forms of the verbs given below. You can see, as students, we have one helping box. In the helping box, we have some verbs. We have to choose the correct verb from the sentence, for the sentence. First one, I dash a movie after I finish my homework. So, let's see. You can see, as students, we have a helping box here. Which verb is suitable for this sentence, students? What we do with movie? Yes, we watch. So, the answer is, I will watch a movie after I finish my homework. In the future tense, we must use will. The aeroplane lands in about half an hour. So, which word is suitable for this sentence, students? It, no. Cross, no. Land, yes. The aeroplane will land in about half an hour. The music concert dash on time. The music concert will begin on time. I dash late for dinner as I have to complete my work. So which is the perfect verb, students? Yes, it's a come. I will come late for dinner as I have to complete my work. We dash the finishing line first. What we do with finishing line, students? You can see, as students, cross. Okay, we will cross the finishing line first. Gillian dash dinner with us. With dinner, it is a suitable verb. We will eat dinner with us. Sorry, Gillian will eat dinner with us. Okay, complete this exercise. Exercise C. Rewrite the following sentence in the future tense. Romit went to watch a movie. This is a past tense sentence. So, we have to convert it into future tense. So, what we have to do? We have to use will plus verb. Main verb. Romit will. What is the main form of went? It's a go. Romit will go to watch a movie. He went to the theater with his parents. So, he will, root form of went is go. He will go to the theater with his parents. The movie began at 7 p.m. So, the answer is, the movie will begin. B-G-I-N. It's a root form of begun. The movie begin at 7 p.m. Now the next. They bought popcorn in the interval. So, they will buy. Root form of bought is buy. They will buy popcorn in the interval. Romit also ate a burger. So, Romit will eat a burger. After the movie, they went for a walk. So, after the movie, they will. What is the root form of went, students? We learn about it. It's a go. After the movie, they go for a. They will go for a week walk. Okay? So, complete this exercise. exercise B and exercise C complete in your homework. Okay, students? Thank you.